Neil is with Tony.
Martin, you've made your team selection. Your thoughts on why you chose that 11 tonight?
Well, it's we have a tough game ahead of us. We played pretty well the other evening, and but I've gone in with a bit of strength to begin with, and we'll see what develops.
Quinn and Whelan obviously started in Tbilisi. It's almost like a home team and an away team, perhaps?
Not necessarily. I think that's far too early to be making assumptions like that. There, we're only two games into the competition, and this is our third match, and I wouldn't be drawing any conclusions from that.
Where will Walters play in particular? What's the role you see for him this evening?
Well, I see Walters starting off on the right-hand side, and Aidan McGeady having a free role to play. And obviously, if Aidan is not able to get into the game, sometimes away from home, it might be a wee bit difficult, particularly if Germany have a lot of the ball, then we might revert roles. But we'll see how things develop.
Did Robbie make himself undroppable, I suppose, because of his hat-trick?
Well, he's the main goal scorer, and we have to try and score a goal here tonight. We want to try and go as positively as possible, given all the circumstances that we take into consideration.
Germany, the world champions, of course, but they are missing a few. Is there a chance tonight to maybe get one over on them?
Well, in fairness, we're missing a few as well, too. Yeah, Seamus Coleman's just about as good a player as there is playing at full-back in Britain, if not in Europe. And young McCarthy has been a contributor to this side, so we're missing players as well.
Well, very best of luck, Martin.
Thank you, Dominic.